amazingly, there's a verse from the scroll of Esther that we read on Purim that also alludes not to the month of Purim, which is Adar, but to the month of Elul, our month, the month of Tshuva, the month of mercy and forgiveness. And the verse is, Ish l're'eu u'matanot levinim, that we exchange gifts one to one's companion, and we give charity to the needy on Purim. The Rambam says that the giving of charity is the greatest simcha, more than all of the festivity of Purim. The greatest simcha is opening up the heart and giving to the needy. So that feeling, that experience, and that mitzvah of Purim is reflected in the 180 degree mirror of Purim, which is the month of Elul. This is also a month in order to arouse in heaven the will to forgive us for all of the wrongs that we have done, whether consciously or unconsciously. To arouse mercy is by opening our hearts and giving one to one's friend and abundance of giving to all of the needy.